Floppy and the Bone by Cynthia Ryder and Alex Brichter. Floppy saw a big bone. "I want that bone," said Floppy. So he took it. "Stop, stop," said Biff. "Drop the bone," said Chip. But Floppy didn't stop and he didn't drop the bone. He ran up the hill. He ran into a wood and onto a bridge and stopped. Floppy looked down. He saw a dog in the water. The dog had a big bone. Floppy wanted that bone too. "Grrr," went Floppy. Splash went the bone. Splash went Floppy. "Oh no," said Floppy. "The dog I saw was me."